Yeah, it was first time I see this happen. Referee tell me Yusuf in the first penalty go inside. I go for second, after again Yusuf go inside. I don't know why, maybe we must go for dinner to see what happened. But football is like this, and finally I scored and I'm happy that we win.
How was it for you? So were you a bit nervous, or is this the situation that you are fully confident?
No, I was not nervous, but like I said before, it's first time that I see in football happen something like this three times. But I believe in myself and I go also for the third time and I score. Of course, very important. We need these 3 points, and now we have the cup game, and we play with Rosenborg for the second position. This is our target now, and we have to continue.
Thank you.